Hey guys, I want to share this with you really quick before I go to work. I purchased another URL, which I seem to purchase a new one every other week, right? And I can see myself getting a handful more, but it's easy access to different sections of the website. So I bought kjvprayer.com since I'm hoping to do more prayer videos, or well, audio anyways, and I want to use Spreaker more for that. Anyways, I had this section on the website where I had the Spreaker playlist, so whenever I do like a prayer audio, it'll upload it on here. So you can go to kjvprayer.com and it'll bring you to this page, and you can do it on your mobile also. And so I have a prayer request form here, and then I have some options here if you would like me to pray whatever your prayer request is. Publicly, if you would like to hear me praying about it, or if you just want me to pray for it privately, which, I'd be praying for it privately anyways, but that just lets me know basically that you don't want me to say anything public. And maybe I'll make some more specifics on here. I mean, this page is going to change. I'm going to change things, but, this is, I just started this, so, basically. If I did do it publicly, I wouldn't probably say names anyways. Maybe, I mean, I could add the option. Do you want me to say, your first name or whatever? I don't know. Maybe some people want to hear some prayers for them. So, maybe a lot don't. I don't know. Anyways, so there's a prayer request form and it'll be sent to my email. And there is the audio prayer thing over here. And then there is, you can click here for studies on prayer. And so I might add or change things there, but it brings you to the forum section where I'll have like the prayers written out and then a bunch of different stuff that's not finished, but I have a lot of verses compiled from the topical Bible on different subjects on prayer, wrong ways to pray, the relationship between prayer and the Holy Spirit, etc. There's a lot of stuff here, so you can come and check it out. And now all you gotta do is go to kjvprayer.com, and all this stuff is easily accessible from there. So, a lot of this has already been on the website, but this way you don't have to go through the menus and, try to find all this stuff. You just go to kjvprayer.com, and there's a whole bunch of things on prayer there. You can listen to prayers, you can ask, for a prayer request, or you can do some studies on prayer. So, I'm going to do more with this in the future, but this is just another new URL starting up. So, and whenever I probably upload maybe a prayer from now on, maybe I'll title them, kjvprayer.com, and then I'll have like the date or whatever. So, thanks guys. Check it out. Send me a prayer request if you got one, and I'll make a note of it and put it on my prayer wall, and I'll get on it. So, God bless.